Just give me one second, sir.
Of course, take your time. Don't reach for that gun.
Take his gun, Arthur.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun. Looking pretty good.
How much is there?
Must be a few thousand, plus the watch.
Nice. Now let's get out of here. Come on.